Okay, so we're going to go ahead and attach our wheels to our slotted angle and motor assembly. Basically, just push the two wheels onto the drive shaft. And we're going to go ahead and put on our collar on the top of those wheels. Sometimes you have to loosen up the collar first before actually getting it onto the drive shaft here. Okay, so there we have it. But the wheels are attached to the drive shaft.